relationship. But my mission is to urge for a worldwide commerce of heart and mind, sympathy and understanding.